Hey guys, we're
Unicorn Girls.
And I'm right here. I'm just kidding.
That is the unexplored side.
And about
to say what mysteries await us there.
All right. And so,
we're still got certain about again.
And we're still, all they are lollipops.
We're marbles away.
My mom's not here, cuz.
She is here.
She's in the bathroom.
Alright, so the person has to pick one flavor. So you can tell this flavor is wild cherry.
Okay, let's put it back in the bag. Let's get to the video.
So the person's gonna pick one, and they gotta close their eyes and pick one.
That's a good start. To the other side of the island.
Alright. Take a good look at what she looks like. Now keep your eyes closed. Now I'm gonna give it to her and make sure she gets it.
So much better than the diabolical coconuts.
It's like a flavor explosion, yo!
My turn!
You know, I bet these would be really good trash!
Alright, so, why did you put that in there?
No, that blueberry! But we are currently focused on the potatoes.
Oh, okay. Just wanted to make sure.
So, guys, take a good look. Okay, I'm
going to
open it.
The source of the dinos are the amazing.
How you open the box?
I thought they were extincted.
They were. I read it in a book.
And somehow they've survived here for
years. I know it's
years.
A mystery. I'm touched by these.
Titans, we have found something quite remarkable. And now we have only two options.
Pineapple!
Use these animals to start a state-of-the-art amusement park or make them our pets.
Amusement
park sounds like too much work.
Yeah, and it's the kind of thing where everything can go wrong unexpected despite all the security and whatnot.
Pets it is! I call it dinosaurs, my
so that's been our video. Make sure you guys subscribe to our channel and like this post. This video.
You want a lollipop, Cookie?
Comment down below and we'll give you a
lollipop.
Make sure you subscribe, turn on notifications, comment down below, hashtag Unicorn Girls, and say I turned on the notifications. You'll get a whole full bag.
We got
not just lollipop. And you
the
get a
winged finger. Also,
filled
is typically
okay. Oh,
saying a pterodactyl.
And we're giving away this whole game.
The dumbest dinosaur.
Let's start a lot of
plots. Like Jello,
the Velociraptor is the only dinosaur that can open doors.
Make sure you subscribe to my channel.
Here's Pop.
Push pull. Anyone can open a door.
Bye.
Got that necklace, baby.